It's happening. Microsoft owns Bethesda and Obsidian. We're finally, after all these years, going to get Fallout Brotherhood of Steel 2. Yes!